really giving us, I would even say, the most complete systematic system of meditation in the Jewish tradition until the 20th century.
Wow.
Yeah. Abulafia lays it out very explicitly, systematically. You do this and this and this, and this happens or this happens, and then you do this and then you do this. In very particular, meticulous instructions for how to meditate and, according to Abulafia, how to attain prophecy.